day of milestones in the Soweto Derby here at Soccer City this afternoon. A 100th league meeting between Kaizer Chiefs and Orlando Pirates. It's also the 50th time they clash in the Premier Soccer League era. Still alive, it options in the middle, and Akpe makes a good and confident save despite some pressure there from Ndlovu. Wonderful bit of pace down that right hand side from Mashiani. The follow up shot! Oh, that's a cracker! Hit with some power. And well, the man who knows all about scoring, Bernard Parker. Target. He was given a bit of space there, surprisingly, for all of their pressing Orlando Pirates, allowing Nurkovic plenty of time to turn here. Now Povo, he strikes! And he goes over the top as well. Otto this time, a little higher. Again, the big man clear, Poulet, that was on target, comes off the head of Cardoso. Akpe needs to come out and collect, which he does. Taken by Frosler, gets a nice height on it, they're queuing up there. Down that right-hand side, Bernard Parker inside, looking for Nurkovic. And a timely intervention provided by skipper Cachoeiro. Not gonna get Poulet with a shot. Trying to put his name on the score sheet. Swung it by Frosler. Cleared away by Cachoeiro. He's been central to all of those clearances in defense. Now Nurkovic is in the danger zone. That is a magnificent goal. And Samir Nurkovic finally delivers for Kaizer Chiefs. How long that has taken.